we called upon His Excellency the President of India to suggest to him that what has happened in the last 4 days in the national capital of India is a matter of deep concern and is also a matter of national shame, that 34 persons at least have died, over 200 people have been injured, is a reflection on the total failure of the central government to control the situation. And we called upon, we requested the president to use his powers to call upon the central government to protect and preserve its Rajdharma, and so that the citizens of this country and this national capital are assured of peace, tranquility and justice.
मैम आपको लगता है राष्ट्रपति ने कुछ पॉजिटिव आपको दिया
कोई आश्वासन मैम किस तरह का आश्वासन
था उन्होंने कहा कि वी विल टेक कॉग्निशन ऑफ व्हाट वी हैव सेड इन आवर लेटर इन आवर मेमोरेंडम
द प्रेसिडेंट हैज गिवन क्वाइट मैडम सो फार एंड ही हैज नॉट इट इवन ट्वीटेड एन अपील फॉर काम
वेल इट्स नॉट फॉर मी टू कमेंट ऑन दैट He has assured us that he will look at the issue, and we felt fairly satisfied.
Ma'am, kal aapne Prime Minister ki istifa ki mang ki thi.
Aaj bhi.
Aaj bhi.
BJP keh rahi hai ki wo usko condemn karte hain kyunki jaanch chal rahi hai. Istifa ki mang nahi honi chahiye.
Bole dijiye BJP ko. Hum bhi bolenge. Hum bhi baat
karenge. Justice.